Almost 20,000. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Well, this could get very exciting. We'll see. Stay with us.
Coming up next is our vacay giveaway, and you have the chance to win a fabulous vacation plus $5,000 in cash. Stay tuned for the prize puzzle round and enter the solution at wheeloffortune.com.
So it's prize puzzle time. Someone's going to win a nice prize and an additional $5,000. It is, after all, an XL edition of Wheel of Fortune. And someone at home can win the same stuff. So a lot going on here with a $1 million wedge in play. We have two more $1 million wedges on the wheel. You could all end up with one. Who knows? Things is the category. And LaToya, we're going to start with you, the woman in question here.
$600.
R. It finally came out, didn't it? You work hard enough eventually.
I would like to buy a vowel. An E.
One E. $550.
T.
There is no T. Robert.
Hooray.
Excel, here's the deal, you know, when you call a consonant, you get the largest dollar amount on the wheel for that consonant, which in this case is $3,500. You get $3,500 for every consonant that's up there. Which one do you want?
N.
One N. There you go. Got that XL showing in front of you now?
Can I buy a vowel?
Mm-hmm.
A.
Two A's. $650.
L.
All right, Amy.
I'm going to try to solve.
Okay.
Panoramic views?
Yeah, that's it. What? Did you want to go to Costa Rica? Is that what this is all about?
Amy gets it for cloud forests and volcanoes. Thrilling adventures await in Costa Rica at the Springs Resort and Spa in Arenal. Featuring a luxurious spa, soothing hot springs, and incredible views of the Arenal volcano. Visit thespringscostarica.com. And here's an extra large upgrade, $5,000 cash. This XL prize package, $13,000.
That's what she has, $13,000. Look who's on the board in a big way. Congratulations.
Thank
on
you.
That. And someone at home has a chance to win that great trip and that $5,000 cash. Jim?
Here's tonight's XL prize puzzle. Enter it at wheeloffortune.com for your chance to win a vacation to Costa Rica, plus $5,000 cash in our XL vacay giveaway.
Closed captioning is brought to you by the following.
Maybe we can give $10,000 now if someone gets all three toss-ups. That's what will happen. Place is the category tonight. Here's the first of our three. That's Amy.
Office space?
Yeah, that's it. Green and brown, here is number two. Amy.
Crawl space?
Yeah, that's it. So you get the third one, so we have a total of $10,000 in this triple toss-up round. Here it comes.
International Space Shuttle.
Nope. Anybody else? Robert.
International Space Station?
Yeah, that's what we want. That was a good try, I'll tell you. Very nice. Amy is up to 17,000 now, gaining ground on LaToya, who has a $1 million wedge in play, over $19,000. Robert's got that XL, but there's a lot going on out here. Person is the category for this next round. And that sound means time is running short. Robert, you got that last toss up. You control the wheel. Give it a final spin. We'll add 1,000 to whatever you land on, and that'll mean consonants are worth $1,650 a piece. Again, person is the category. And Robert, we start with you. Letter, please.
T.
One T. I don't think you're going to solve it. person 3 seconds. Seconds to try to solve it.
Heavyweight champion?
Solved it, yeah! Well, look what you did! The big winner, look at this, $23,600. Congratulations! I'll come back and talk to you in just a moment. Everybody did real well. You ended up with $4,000. It was awfully good to have you here, Robert. Thank you very much. LaToya, you were lots of fun. We couldn't take that million over to the bonus round, but you can get out of here with $19,850.
I'll take it.
Thank you. All right, Amy, you ready for this?
No.
Just say yes, Pat.
Yes, yeah.
We're going to choose your category now, and that's what you'll play in the bonus round. And your choices are thing, event, phrase.
Event.
You give it a moment's thought. It went with event. We'll see how it works out. Come back, you all right? That was great. Wow, look what you did. $23,600. You made it to the bonus round. Congratulations on that. Would you like to spin this thing?
Sure.
All right, go for it. If you don't, we'll just be standing here talking about it. Which is a fine thing to do. Well, what do we got here? You know, it's 100,000 out here somewhere. Could be right here. All right, come on with me, and you'll park right there. Now, you chose a bin. Three more consonants, one more vowel.
P.
A.
D.
Yes.
C.
And vowel.
O.
We'll see how these choices work out. Not terribly well. But you're a good player. You can do this. It's an event. You have 10 seconds. Talk it out. Good luck. Fancy banquet?
No.
Oh. Well, I appreciate your honesty. Well, let's look in here at what didn't happen and what didn't happen. This is our house minimum this year in our 40th year, $40,000. Couldn't do that. But I'll tell you what, you made a nice comeback. I got a nice trip, some money, $23,600.
Thank you. Thank you.
Stay right here, please. And Van and I will be right back.
Shaving, and he told me something I never knew. He's never had facial hair.
I think I'm capable of it. I've just
But you've never, in all these years.
No, I never have.
No beard, no mustache.
No, I do have a couple of chia pets at home. That's the closest one. But no, I never have. Well, thank you for telling America. I appreciate that. And we're excelling at our way to the thing. We'll see you next time. So long.
Okay.